for us to be able to share something that is out of the realm of work, that speaks a lot. So GlobalLogic's Diwali My Way contest, an amazing idea, a very unique one. And the moment I saw it, I thought I should participate. I was actually right in this spot and I was jumping with joy that, oh my god, I won. I was very excited.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I have the honor of coming from a completely mixed heritage. So my mom being an Anglo-Indian and my father being a Malayali, and that reflects in almost everything that I do. My father was a very different human being. He was a very family-oriented person, somebody who was very vivacious and full of life. So my mom's also very vivacious. She's also had a very difficult life. She stood by us no matter what and been our rock and our strength. More than brother, sister, I think it's more like mother and son kind of relationship. I am the one who's always shouting at him, always disciplining him. Whiskey came into the house as my birthday gift. He has been the center of our lives ever since he's come in.
I find her a lot more confident, a lot more relaxed. She's very friendly and she goes out a lot with friends, office colleagues.
This award gives her confidence, I think, to move forward with her passion, which is very good. So I hope she goes forward with her passion.
I was born in Calcutta. I moved to Coimbatore after that, and I've been here for the last 15 years odd and become a complete Dhaniite. My mom is a more selfie person who likes to take photos of people, and my father, of course, he used to love taking photographs in general. What I am definitely planning is, of course, a little bit more concentration around photography. Recently I went out, purchased a little bit more equipment for my camera also. And who knows, maybe good enough, someday I will have my own exhibition. After winning this, I feel like good, acknowledged by an organization like GlobalLogic. Let me go and explore more. It creates an emotional quotient attachment to the organization, which I can completely feel, I can relate to at the moment as we speak, that, you know, wow, where else could I have got this opportunity? Where else could I have been felt so special? Thank you so much, GlobalLogic.